Jesse. This is my lovely wife, Siwi, and we are a tribal soup project. Welcome to another edition of Rhythm Soup. And in the bowl today, honey,
is Jengo.
Jengo is a rhythm that's an 8. It's pretty much what most people play at drum circles, at least most drum circles I've been to anyways. It's also very versatile. You can play it with just about any song that's on the radio as well. So we're going to go ahead and play it for you real quick so you can hear what it sounds like. If you're a beginner drummer, you're new to drumming, and you're not quite sure about the proper hand technique or djembe, we do have videos that go over technique, and we will link them down in the description below for you. So the first rhythm we're going to go over is the Jengo bass. And this is what Jengo bass sounds like. We're going to begin by saying the rhythm out loud, because pretty much anything that you can say comfortably out loud will translate down into your hands really well. The way it's played is bass, rest, rest, tone, bass, rest, slap, rest. 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 Bass, rest, tone, bass, slap, bass. Tone, bass, slap. Bass, tone, bass, slap, 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 bass, tone, bass, Jengo bass. The other Jengo rhythm we're going to go over is the djembe one. This is what it sounds like. And again, we're going to begin by saying it out loud before we begin playing it. And the way that Jengo djembe one is played is bass, tone, tone, slap, bass, tone, slap, tone. 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 Bass, tone, tone, slap. Traditional jam, we're going to do a Jengo jam.
Hold the beat up.
We'd like to invite you guys to jam along with us. Ready?
Ready.
Good.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed this edition of Rhythm Soup and learning the rhythm Jengo. Click subscribe, hit the like button, share us, put it on social media, come visit our website. What else?
Leave a comment below if you want to make a video of yourself playing Jengo. That would be really awesome. We would love for you to leave a comment with you playing it as well. And until next time, guys, happy drumming.
See you.
Bye.